Okay? Let us again search for possible example. Aha! Before that, we have to talk about this one. Ah, bearing factors different from post, no? Stability factor. So let us talk about CB. What is the CB? CB. This is what? LB plus 3E over LB. Okay. What is LB? Contact length. Parallel to the grid. Parallel to the grid. Contact length parallel to the grid. So that is what? Parallel. So what we do in the parallel, parallel to the grid. The contact. We don't have a contact if the material is only one. It is only one material. We have a contact from the slab. We put on a pure B. So we have a contact. It's not there. So if the slab is being supported by a B, that is what? Simple support. That's why I'm saying that then, because simple support, why do you have to ask? This is simple support. If that is cured at the same time, that is fixed support. That is fixed support. You are asking simple support in fixed support. And what is that? Third year engineering, fourth year engineering. And you are now a supervisor of plant in charge, construction in charge. Right, LB. Then, so we have the substitute. So, I think this is English unit. Let us check. So, if English we reveal that by 3A. So, this is what? In English, inches. In inches. Because 3A is in inches. Inches plus inches. Divide by inches, so there is no unit. Cancel out. So this is what? Let us do this so that we can have all the same unit to be sure. Okay, let us have this example, okay? So we have an example. Problem. We are already problem number one. Problem, what? Problem tech, problem tech. Problem tech. Six, five, six na yan. Five pala. Drawing. So this is the drawing.
Yeah.